Go.
Okay, my name is Jill McAnally, and I wrote my song for the acoustic guitar project from an idea I had a long time ago about a friend who had had her heart broken, but I never could finish it. And so when Steve asked me to do it, I started dreaming about it, and in the dream I came up with the idea of what direction to go. And then actually another friend of mine helped me just by sitting there and listening to me and encouraging me and saying, "What do you want to say?" And so I finally finished it. Anyway, I hope you enjoy it.